Guys, I have another video for you guys. This time it's gonna be a little different. I'm riding with one of the homies. His Instagram's active R6 with a K, I believe. AKTIV.R6 or something like that. Yeah, this time we're gonna go to Highway 18 right now. We're just gonna go right here to take some Instagram videos for you guys. Then from there we're gonna head on to the T10 and then we're gonna go to Highway 18 and do like a full canyon ride for you guys as well. So this time my mic is positioned differently, so I don't know how well it's gonna come out. And I don't wanna talk like too loud in case it blows out the mic. So yeah, hopefully everything goes good. Nice, bro. Two black bikes, ZX-XR and R6. Looks dope. Yeah. Probably rev it up for you guys right now in a bit. Damn, look at that, bro. Looks dope. Want to get a few revs?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let us know which you guys like best. Both sound really good. Mine doesn't rev too high because it automatically has the launch control engaged, so I would have to be in second gear in order to take that off and rev higher to red line. exactly what I was talking about last time when I turned on my my pit lane limiter. That happens. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's just blinking. Then my checking engine light came on. Yeah, that's normally what happens. This time it happened because of my launch control. I forgot what I did because I was revving it for you guys in the earlier clip, and normally I have it set up to like 8,000 RPM, and something happened and it disengaged, so it redlined. But yeah, it stopped and then it went back to 8,000 RPM. Then I looked and everything started flashing. Oh, look at the view. I haven't been up here around this time. It looks really nice. Think. Should we get a few runs in?